Hi kids, welcome back to this video. Today, Miss Ayu will make dream catcher. Do you know what is dream catcher, guys? Dream catcher is a unique symbol of Native American. And they are believed that dream catcher will filter your dream. You only have a nice dream, not bad dreams, okay? And how to make it? Come on, join to Miss Ayu. This is the materials that you need. That is yarn, and you have to cut the yarn like this. You can cut to long or short like this, and then scissor, tape, cardboard. But make sure you ask your mom, or you can cut the cardboard by yourself. Make a circle like this, to the circle like this, and then you need dry leaves or flowers or branches or stick, okay? And now, how to make it? Let's get started!